probably the way to go. But the red and the pink are the two that punters have labelled out here. Third race, just about set. Here's the lure now. Favourite is Big Buzz. They're set. Ready now, racing. Now, come on, Loopy, only fair away. Big Buzz is going to muster through and lead here. Come on, Loopy's coming around the outside now. Gets within two of the leader. Back in third placing, Lockie Swift. Out wide, Phoebe McBain. Then Hayride Mills. Tiffin makes ground. Octane, Sadie and Subjective Boomer on the bend. Big Buzz clear, though. Come on, Loopy, trying hard. But Big Buzz too good for Come on, Loopy and Tiffin. Fourth is either Lockie Swift or Octane, Sadie. Next in then, behind those, we had Phoebe McBain and Hayride Mills and Subjective Boomer were the last pair to clock in. The time is 23:20. Big Buzz, number one. Too good. Brendan Prowse, the winning trainer, box one, was able to utilise it. Look, she didn't begin brilliantly, but she had the red. She was able to muster up and keep them wide. Come on, Loopy. Was tardy away and mustered up and got around the outside and chased home hard, but no match for the winner, Big Buzz. The bird had flown and she was off and gone. Five, Tiffin ran well. She just missed out on second. Two, fourth, Lockie Swift. 1-8-5-2. 1-8-5-2. It's four lengths by half a length, four by half. 23-20.